Agriculture is the primary source of livelihood for about 58% of India's population. Gross value added by agriculture, forestry and fishing was estimated at rupees 19.48 lakh crore in financial year 20. Growth in GVA in agriculture and allied sectors stood at 4% in financial year 20. The agriculture, forestry and fishing gross value added growth is likely to be 3% in the second quarter of financial year 21. The Indian food industry is poised for huge growth, increasing its contribution to world food trade every year due to its immense potential for value addition, particularly within the food processing industry. Indian food and grocery market is the world's sixth largest, with retail contributing 70% of the sales. The Indian food processing industry accounts for 32% of the country's total food market, one of the largest industries in India, and is ranked fifth in terms of production, consumption, export, and expected growth. Essential agricultural commodities export for the April to September period of 2020 increased by 43% to rupees 53,626 crores US dollar, 7.3 billion over rupees 37,397 crores US dollar, 5.1 billion in the same period last year. Indian pharmaceutical industry. India is the largest provider of generic drugs globally. Indian pharmaceutical sector supplies over 50% of global demand for various Indian automobile industry. India became the fourth largest auto market in 2019, displacing Germany with about 3.99 million units sold in the passenger and commercial vehicles categories. India is expected to displace Japan as the third largest auto market.
The Indian defense manufacturing industry. The Indian defense manufacturing industry is a significant sector for the economy. The industry is likely to accelerate with rising concerns of national security. To modernize its armed forces and reduce dependency over external dependence for defense procurement, several initiatives have been taken by the government to encourage Make in India activities via policy support initiative. Indian science and R&D industry. India ranks third among the most attractive investment destinations for technology transactions in the world. Dr. Harshvardhan, Union Minister of Department of Science and Technology, has reiterated that technology is a strong priority area for the government and it aims to make it science-centric. Has made a strong focus on science and technology, realizing that it is a key element for economic growth. India is among the topmost countries in the world in the field of scientific research, positioned as one of the top five nations in the field for space explorations. And country has regularly undertaken space missions, including missions to the moon and the famed Polar Satellite Launch Vehicles PSLV. ISRO. The main objective behind the creation of ISRO is to create space technology for national development while research and planetary explorations. It was founded in 1969. It superseded the erstwhile Indian National Committee for Space Research, established in 1962, which was formed by the effort of independent India's first Prime Minister Jawaharlal Nehru and scientist Vikram Sarabhai. The establishment of Space Research Organization, ISRO, which reports to the Prime Minister of India, and its activities are managed by the Department of Space. Indian Regional Navigation Satellite System 2016, 7 satellite series which created India's very own satellite navigation system, e-terrestrial, and will provide services in marine navigation, disaster management, vehicle tracking, and fleet management and diverse. India is likely to take a leading role in launching satellite for the revenue by offering its space facilities for use to other countries.